Buongiorno, everyone. Last day in Rome, so I'm kind of bummed about it, but yeah, it's just going to be a chill day. We're just going to be walking around, trying food, hopefully, and yeah, just having a good day. So without further ado, let's just go straight into the montage.
Hey, you. Yeah, you. You want to learn some Italian? No? Well, I don't care. I'm going to teach you anyway. All right. Ho fame. Hai del cibo. That means I'm hungry. Do you have any food? Say it with me. Ho fame. Hai del cibo. Cool.
Lunch break. I didn't know they had one in Rome, but yeah, I got a different one this time. It's really good.
Una mattina mi sono svegliato. Oh bella ciao, bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao, ciao. Una mattina mi sono svegliato e ho trovato l'invasor. O partigiano, portami via. O bella ciao, bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao, ciao. Partigiano, portami via. Che mi sento.
We're kind of doing a spiral shape of Rome. I started off going down the Colosseum, and then went all the way up across to the Tiber Island, and then back up to Vatican City, and now we're doing the spiral part toward a park, and then we'll go down towards the main piazzas and all that. So yeah, let's just go.
Oh bella ciao, bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao, ciao. Mi seppellirai là sui montagna sotto l'ombra d'un bel fior. E la gente che passerà. Oh bella ciao, bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao, ciao. E la gente che passerà dirà, oh che bel fior. E questo è il fiore del partigiano. Oh bella ciao, bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao, ciao. E questo è il fiore del partigiano morto per la libertà. Bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao, ciao.
Gelato break after the Pantheon.
Se ne saluta il capodià, e chiutta poi tornata e poi venuta, sta sempre a
casa.
La capa botta botta torna attorno, attorno a te. Lo cuore canta sempre noi da tuorno, sposammo e
That was a lot of information, guys. Hopefully you were able to keep up. But yeah, I went to a lot of places today. I think I walked something like 23 miles. That's what my watch said. But yeah, anyways, I've had so much fun in Rome. For dinner, I went to this like pizzeria place. And I got a chicken salad with potatoes, and it had some other cool things in it. And then I also got meat-filled tortellini. And that was like really good. It was made from scratch too, so it's pretty impressive. But a lot of the pasta that you'll find at Italian restaurants in Italy will actually be handmade. So that's a really good thing. And then afterwards, of course, I had gelato. I love gelato so much, especially the dark chocolate. If you ever go to Italy, you have to try that. But yeah, that pretty much brings this trip to a close, which is kind of sad. In the morning, I'm gonna go to the airport. My flight leaves at 11 or 12 a.m. So yeah, we'll be there early. And yeah, so we'll just head back, and then I have school for another two-ish more weeks, and then finals, and then we go back to America. So yeah. So yeah, we're just gonna cut to tomorrow, and I'll meet you guys at the up, y'all. My flight got crazy delayed, so right now it's like 10 p.m. in Ireland. But yeah, we made it. Rome was just amazing. I had so much fun, as you guys could tell. Spent a lot of money on gelato, but that's fine. But yeah, just had a lot of fun. That pretty much wraps up the major trips that I'm doing around Europe. I do plan going to the UK one more time before I leave, and then doing another something somewhere over there too. You guys are gonna have to see. But yeah, I will catch you guys in a bit, whatever next video I put out. So see you then. Love you guys, and peace.
Let's-a-go!
Yahoo!